Well, the current is very strong. Pushing this kayak right down. Now this is that log, and you can see how far it's gone. Really strong.
Oh, I'm in the bushes.
Strong here. You can see little particles moving at a good rate. Oh, this is definitely flooded.
It's flooded.
Okay, now we're doing all right. That's a bike path right up there. Now, usually, on the left-hand side, I go under this arch. But today, I'm going to go around to the right. So there's no going under that arch. Unless you're a small person. In a way, this... flooding is gonna help.
Oh. Is it George Clooney? Is it Errol Flynn?
No, it's Mitch Cole. Wow.
I sure am lucky to be looking at him.
Take a look. There it is. You can see how strong it is?
Well, here we are, under the bridge. Just holding on to the ledge here. But I don't think I'm going to get very far upstream. We'll see. I'll tell you one thing, I don't know if I've said this on camera, but it's going to be very easy going back upstream.
I don't think I'll be doing much camera work now.
I'm going to head back. There it is.
You want to go up it?
All right. Camera's pretty nice and steady now.
Instead of straight down.
I gotta avoid this thing in the middle here. Just kissed it. Kiss it goodbye. This is one of my favorite spots right here. These trees have a lot of, call it character, whatever, effete intellectual snob term you wish to use. You can see how fast I'm moving now. All I gotta do is avoid this. Camera. Whoa! Just gotta kind of push through it. You got it, bro. Coming almost back home now. Now, this was going to be our beachhead coming up ahead of us, but
it stinks.
So, the one Christopher tells is much better. can see, that whole log is underwater. Whoa, that thing moves. They probably use the force of the water. And here we are back at our beach. See that leaning branch that we use? It's 2 or 3 feet out into the water instead of being on the land. But I don't think we'll have any problem. The end.